Why does my mouse keep freezing?
Perhaps you are hitting the lock button on the upper left corner of the trackpad. That locks up the trackpad, so the mouse cursor won't move.
I have a real mouse, not relying on a trackpad.
The mouse ball may be stuck.
The ball can move around.
Is the mouse ball so dirty that it has trouble moving? Anytime it gets dirty enough to create friction, it'll freeze.
Do I need to give the mouse a bath?
No, but you could take the ball out to clean it. Maybe even clean the mouse contacts with Q-tips.
I've never thought about using Q-tips or swabs to clean my house.
Your mouse may travel more miles than your car, equivalent, between cleanings.
That's what the guys at the car wash are for. A lot of drivers consider that part of their regular maintenance.
Your mouse, if it is new, might be freezing because you don't have the right drivers for it.
I'm the only one driving that mouse.
I mean device drivers. If you change out the hardware, you need to update the device drivers or software that controls the interface with the device.
How would I do that?
Ideally, you'd be prompted to update the drivers the first time you install the mouse. You might have to go to the manufacturer's website and download the drivers.
I wondered if it might be some other software issue.
Unlike audio and video card settings messed up by drivers to support gaming modes, there isn't much that'll mess up a mouse short of dropping it on the floor.
Do you have any other ideas?
If you had a wireless mouse, I might say to clean the sensor. Or there are too many other wireless devices around it, creating interference.
This problem is interfering with my work.
So get a new mouse. Unlike a real one, you won't even have to have a funeral for it before throwing it in the trash.